Yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Brian and we are back with a brand new video. So I gotta say, I gotta apologize bro, cause I was gonna react to this as soon as it came out, like the day it came out on Friday, but then I ended up having something to do and then I had a 12 hour shift that I had to do at work. And then, piece of hair. So, it's Monday right now. So, it's only been, 3 days since we've been out. So, it's The Weeknd and Swedish House Mafia. I don't know what that is. Is that a producer or is that a band? Like, I don't know. So, it's called Moth to the Flame. I haven't heard anything about it. I haven't heard a snippet or anything. So, I don't know if it's going to be, like, upbeat, like, sound that he's been doing lately. Or is it going to be, like, more, like... House of Balloons. By the way, I got a new tattoo, so this one I got it redone because it was fading away. It hasn't peeled yet, so it's gonna get lighter. But then I also got a snake on my thumb. Bro, this shit hurt a lot more. This one hurt a lot more than the rose, bro. Oh my god. But yeah, go ahead, follow your boy on Instagram. It's the Vark VARKK, or the link is down in the description if you need it. But all right, let's get right into the video. What the fuck? It's so loud. What the fuck? Are those real people? Hold up. Is there a nip slip somewhere? Oh. Oh, bro. He seems like he's good for you, and he makes you feel like you should, and his love for you is true. But does he know you call me my lips, or does he know the pictures that you keep? Damn. Or does he sense? Hold up, bro. What is going on, bro? It's like a huge ass orgy. Bro, I came here to vibe with the music, bro. I didn't come here to get a boner. Is this Nets 50 Shades of Grey? What the fuck? Bro, hold up. This song sounds really good. And I really fought with the aesthetic. Not because there's hella people fucking. It's like the vibe, like the dark vibe. Cause you know with After Hours is more like the red tuts. This is just more dark, which I like. This video must have cost a lot though. Hold up. I need to go back. I need to make sure I saw what I saw. This video looks so tough though. I was legit just about to ask who directed it. Cause I, like, who like came up with, okay, let's have hella naked people in like a pile and then put baby powder on them for the end. So I guess Swedish House Mafia was actually the producer. It's, I don't know, it just sounded like a band to me. Bro, I legit can't wait for the Donner come out. Has there like been like at least a set date for it? Is it even gonna be this year? Bro, I hope so, because I can't wait for that. That's it for this video. If you enjoyed that video, please hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. And comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you need to react to, and I'll be sure to react to them. Alright, peace.